idiots. I don't know if you know this, man, but love is a lie.
Bitch, please.
I'm sorry. Just tonight was terrible. Me and my man broke up. I'm 9 years. No big deal. Mm-hmm. I'm moving to San Francisco because I got my dream job. Career girl over here doing the damn thing.
Okay.
Getting it done, okay. You know?
Yeah,
and he just didn't want to do long distance.
Wow.
I know.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
With FaceTime?
With
and all
everything,
the high-speed internet?
That's what I said.
I mean, that's fucked up.
Thank you. That's what I said.
Why'd he leave you like that?
He didn't even want to try.
Why'd he want to try? Look at you with your pretty teeth and shit.
Thank you. I told him I had pretty teeth.
Oh, my God. What man don't want to put his dick in your mouth with those pretty teeth chomping on your dick? You know, I got to stop going to Craigslist to find dick.
You do.
I do.
You're beautiful.
Am I?
Come on, girl.
I feel like we're before and after pictures right now. Oh, when's this train coming? I'm kind of over this conversation, to be honest.
What the fuck just happened?